A warning tonight for drivers on I-465 about some major potholes. Yeah, look what it did here. NDOT is working to repair at least a dozen of them in the southbound lanes just south of I-69 and north of Fall Creek. Several drivers hit them, said they were big enough to flatten tires. NDOT and city DPW crews have been out working to repair as many potholes as they can while the weather permits.